These healthy bagels are so easy to make for breakfast. Actually, this is the easiest bread-like recipe I've ever tried. Exactly, you can have fresh and soft bagels in about 45 minutes from start to finish. They taste great and they're a healthy way to satisfy your bread cravings. Regular bagels are too caloric to be a part of a healthy diet, but these are something totally different, no wheat flour and no weird ingredients inside. And best of all, these bagels don't require any boiling or rising, so they are a great time saver. I know these are not typical New York style bagels, actually this is not a yeast dough at all. But let me tell you, if you want something quick and healthy for breakfast, I'm pretty sure you can call these bagels. The idea comes from two ingredient dough made with self-rising flour and yogurt, but I'm going to improve the recipe and make it even more healthier. To make the dough, in a bowl combine the flours, and here I'm using my all-time favorite homemade oat flour, finely ground spelt flour and a little bit of cornstarch. Spelt flour is fine in texture like all-purpose flour and it has all the fiber of a whole grain, but you can use whole wheat flour too. Instead of yeast, this recipe calls for baking powder and some salt. When it comes to wet ingredients, all you need is Greek yogurt, which is thicker and higher in protein than regular yogurt. Anyway, make sure the brand you use is not runny consistency but really thick, otherwise the dough could be too sticky. What I do is simply strain the yogurt using a cheesecloth. Now add the yogurt to the dry ingredients and using a fork mix everything together until the dough starts to form. Lightly flour the surface and remove the dough from the bowl. You don't really need to knead the dough, just press a couple of times in order to come together, that's all. As you can see, the dough is really soft and you don't want to make it sticky. Cut in half, then each half in half, and do it again, you'll get 8 equal pieces. If you want, use your kitchen scale, it should be around 90 grams. Now roll each of the pieces into an even rope, fold into a circle, and pinch ends to form bagels. Or you could roll into a ball, then press your finger in the middle and make a hole. Place the bagels on a lined baking tray, let it rest for 10 minutes, then brush the tops with egg wash or olive oil. This will give a beautiful golden brown color and help the topping stick to the dough. Everything bagel seasoning is so popular and I make my own version. Just combine together chia seeds, sesame seeds, flax seeds, garlic powder, onion powder and some salt. This really takes these to the next level. Or you can even sprinkle your favorite shredded cheese on top. Bake for 25 minutes or until golden brown. These bagels don't rise high like traditional bagels do, but still they look so inviting. The real difference between healthier and regular bagels is in the calories. One of these has just 150 calories, which is awesome. They're crisp on the outside and soft on the inside and full of delicious flavor. These are so much better than anything you can buy in a bag. You can enjoy these bagels any way you like, and my favorites are quick lemony tuna guacamole with a slice of tomato in the middle and crispy fried egg with some grated cheddar cheese on top. Just a perfect way to start the day. Also, these bagels don't go stale too fast. Anyway, I recommend you store any leftovers in a sealed bag, so you can enjoy them fresh for longer. For anyone who struggles with baking, this could be your favorite quick breakfast bread. After you try this recipe, I'm sure you'll never buy a bag of bagels again. If you crave sweet for breakfast but still want something nutritious, make these healthier cinnamon rolls. They're made with whole grain dough and naturally sweet date filling, really delicious. Check out that recipe now. Thank you so much for watching, see you in another video. Stay healthy, stay happy.